Welcome to Bang It News. Today, Trump wants executive order abolishing impeachment. Flame. Leaked conversations revealed that President Trump planned on signing an executive order to abolish impeachment. This claim is false. Description. A satirical website used the claim to poke fun at Trump's executive orders. Explanation. U.S. President Donald Trump's executive orders have generated controversy, in particular his attempted travel ban, which has been partly suspended by the courts. But would he go so far as to try to stop his own impeachment through an executive order? That is what the entertainment website Newsworthy appeared to report on 29 May 2017. White House staffers leaked details of a conversation between President Trump and his legal team early Monday morning, apparently. Outraged by mountains of bad press and talks of impeachment, the president is trying to find a way to use the powers of executive order to put a stop to it altogether. Trump stated, "I want to draft an executive order which will just take away their ability to impeach me. So, I need you to help me word this the right way." With the entire room flabbergasted, he went on to explain, "That way they will have no choice but to just get this stupid idea out of their heads." Right. Unsurprisingly, this is not a genuine news report. Newsworthy is a satirical website that does not publish factual news stories. Unlike most fake news websites, Newsworthy does not appear to be deliberately attempting to fool its readers. This story, for instance, concluded with the following paragraph: "If you liked this story, follow us on Facebook to see more. If you still think this is not shameless satire minus, please check out our about page, and then facepalm vigorously until you feel better about yourself." The about page further emphasizes that Newsworthy's content is satire. Newsworthy is your authority for super serious, objective journalism. Look, if you've made it this far, and you still don't, for full explanation, see the description.